This video is presented by Chattanooga Tent. They now have 3 divisions. Their national Chattanooga Tent travels around the country doing big events and custom tents deploying for all different events from corporate to sports to some of the most beautiful weddings. Their local division that does local weddings to Chattanooga and surrounding area with table, chairs, dishes, dance floors, and tents, etc. And also their newest division in Nashville. The local Nashville division that specializes in large custom events in the Nashville area, focusing on tent structures and custom flooring options. These are awesome people, great companies, so go check them out.
So, we're in Hangtown. It's round 2.
We are in Hangtown, round 2. So, should be good. Yeah, bikes are here, rig here. Track looks nice. Haven't changed anything on a bike this week, just rode more. Did some starts, did a couple of just small settings on my suspension, but nothing major, so should be good. Gonna go for that top 10, that's the goal, so top 10.
Freddie's just literally cycling right across.
Serious question, have you been stretching more?
I've been stretching. What?
Because remember when the doctor told you when your back was messed up in California in Supercross and he said you need to start doing back specific stuff? And what did you tell me? You were like, oh, I have a stretch routine I do every day.
Yeah, I do it every day.
And then even Ray was like, yeah, you're just generically stretching.
No, I'm a good stretcher, man.
All right.
I promise. I stretch really, really good.
That looked like a good stretch.
I do, I promise.
Yeah. Nobody believes you.
I take that very offensively. I think I better get ready. My mechanics there with a tape measure, like, hurry up.
He's ready to do sack.
He's ready. It's just frustrating because I know I had a pace to beat 10th. felt like I would have had all of those three guys. But, you know, it is what it is. We got one more moto. Just gotta make it happen.
Top 10.
We'll take it. Progressing, man. If it wasn't for a little mishap in the first one with a little non-mechanical but mechanical, it could have been maybe a top 10 overall in the day. So I'm happy with that. Improvements, that's what we're looking for. So keep improving. So pretty good.